Hello everyone, welcome back to Classroom Your Boardroom series. Today we are going to talk something very interesting, and that is methods to memorize information for your interviews. You may prepare answers to common interview questions or need to remember industry specific information or details about the company. The list can go on actually. I will be sharing few helpful methods for memorizing information quickly and effectively. Let's explore the method. 1. Know and use your learning style. We all have different learning style. The first and effective way is to use your natural learning style when you want to memorize something. So we all store information either in the form of visual, auditory, or kinesthetic. This is, some people learn and retain information better when they hear it, that is auditory, instead of when they see it or vice versa. Some people memorize better when working with someone or when they are alone. If you're not sure what is your learning style, you can take any of the online available quiz to help you know your learning style. Once you identify how you learn best, find a way to use that style to remember information for your next interview. You will realize that you will have one of the dominant learning styles. Now let's look at the tips for each of the primary learning styles. Auditory. Auditory learners retain information best by hearing it loud. Read your materials aloud when you go over them, or ask someone else to read it for you. You could record yourself speaking and then listen to it whenever you can throughout the day, such as during your exercise, driving, or falling asleep. Great way, isn't it? This will not only help you memorize, but also help work on your vocabulary, your pace, speed, your tonality, etc. Visual. Visual learners need to see their material to learn it. So try using pictures and videos or placing images around you that remind you of the information. Kinesthetic. Now these learners process information well with movement. Try associating the information with specific movements or gestures or moving while you are studying. 2. Prepare. Preparation is the master key for all the successes. It can help you retain information more clearly. Consider how you learn best and prepare your space or get yourself in the right frame of mind before trying to memorize. 3. Write down. Handwriting affects memory retention far more than typing does. Using a pen or pencil and paper requires more thought, time, and physical movement. So it affects your body and brain more than the typing does. Try writing out the information if need be over and over again. Paired with the act of handwriting is one of the most effective memorization technique. 4. Test and mock. Finding ways to test or quiz yourself on the information you want to learn can help you remember better. Here, you could even do a mock with a family member, friend, or whosoever you are comfortable with. You need not say exactly the same, but in your own words. Remember, idea is to be authentic and natural and not sound like a parrot. I'm sure you have found this information useful. Do sign up to our podcast on Gaata. Until I see you next, be you, be confident. This is Ashwini Dasgupta, your personal development NLP expert, signing off. Thank you.